Oh, perhaps you've already noticed the nightly wolf howling that's been disturbing the peace here. If that bothersome mutt Blaidd is back in town, then tell him to pack up and ship out. I never liked the din of a dog's howl. From a mongrel like him, it's simply agony.